learning from what we've done today, really. I think it's a very good wicket here. Bowling wise, we weren't far away, I don't think. They're probably 10 runs too many, potentially. And with the bat, we know we've got probably more time than what you think, even though it's 100 balls and we just had a shaky start. But I back all our batters as well to come back from that. There's some serious strikers in that dressing room and we'll be back strong.